good trick or a great trick?
The best.
Oh, the best. I like the way you think, Mike. Mike, could you help me do the trick if you can? Mike, do you carry cash to the borrow a note? Okay, and do remember, Mike, the bigger the note, the more impressive the trick's going to seem. And I don't look like I run very fast, do I? Oh, this container on me. All right, that's very kind of you. Mike, before I borrow your money, if you can just write your name, you can make it nice and large in case anyone shows up to watch the show. All right. Oh, you guys are just in time. We're going to do something fantastic. Oh! Good job, sir. Good job. What is your name?
George.
Well done, George. You saved the day. Hey, guys, where are you from? Germany. Welcome to London. Are you having a nice time? Excellent. Okay, so there's Mike's £10 note. Mike, you are an artist, my friend. You are also a fellow, of course. You're not meant to write your money. Did you know that? Huh? Is it your first felony, or have you had others?
That's my first.
I think it's only
first today. First today, okay. All right, would you guys like to know how to make more money? Yeah? Does that sound good? How to make more money? Take a £10 note and fold the note in half. Fold the note in half again. Fold the note in half again. Now you've got more money. Do you know why? Yeah, and when you open it out, you'll find it increases. increases. More money. It's a joke, Mike. Did you get that joke?
Yeah.
Stupid, wasn't it? Oh, Mike. Do you want to join us in some magic? Come on over. You're just in time. This is Mike. He lent me £10. He wrote his name on it, and I want you to remember what that looks like, okay? When we see it again. Oh, Mike, my friend, the fellow. Question for you, Mike.
Yes.
Now, I hope this question isn't too personal in front of the people here. If it's too personal, don't answer the question, okay? And I'll explain. Now, this is a true story. I did this trick, I think it was like 3 or 4 days ago, and I got to this point in the trick, and a man, he just said something I didn't understand. And I thought, what did that mean? I'll never know. But then I saw Mike, and I thought, hey, Mike's a fella, he'll know. Just ask Mike. So I will. Mike, do you know what the man said to me? He said, Jeremy. Because that's my name, you see, Jeremy. Yeah. And I said, yes. And he said, gosh, that looks like a joint. Oh, it's not your first felony, is it, Mike? You're thinking it's too small, aren't you?
I've never seen one.
Oh, he smokes with his eyes shut. That's impressive. All right. Oh, guys, you're just in time. We're going to do something fantastic during the fun. Oh, by the way, Mike, did I tell you? I have something special for you in my bag. Did I mention that? Oh, Mike. I have something special for you in my bag. Would you like to see what this is? Say yes. Oh, good, because if you said no, the show would be over. That would suck. So, guys, would you all like to see what I've got for Mike in the bag? Say yes.
Yes.
Come on, get excited, make some noise, make these people think it's worth committing to watch my show. Say yes!
Yes!
Say yes!
Yes!
And one last time, say yes!
Yes!
All right, I'll show you. You ready for this, Mike? All right, Doug, just for you, Mike. It's from my bag, and this is... that's a lemon. Look at Mike's face. If you ever wondered what a man looks like, if he's like visibly unimpressed by something, that's it right there. All right.
Is he going to eat it then?
No more messing around. Let's do some magic. Okay. I have a little blue bag. It's a little damp.
Then you put screws in it.
Don't worry, it's only water. And I'm going to take the lemon. I'm just going to pop the lemon into the bag. I'll shut the bag. I'll put a couple of bands round the top. Now, if I do that, would you guys all agree that no one here can touch that lemon? That's fair, yes? Mike, could you hold the lemon? This, by the way, is your receipt. Yeah, if I mess up, if I lose your money, you get to keep my lemon. Yeah. That's right. And then if you just want to take a step back, so people don't think we're in collusion. And then guys, if you just want to fill in the gap, they're not going to commit. They're going to just watch from a distance. That's okay. I won't pick on people. All right, I'm going to do two tricks for you. Does that sound good? Do you want to join us? Feel free, come on over. It's like Netflix. You can leave any time. If it's horrible, it's okay. You can receive exits everywhere. I laid those on just for you. All right, so two tricks. The trick with the cups. It's a great trick. You love it. Then, to close the show, finale, right? That will be a miracle with Mike's money. Mike, your money will disappear.
Okay.
Yeah, welcome to London, Mike. That's how it works. But it will come back. And when it comes back, all I'll say is it's going to look like a miracle. In fact, this trick's so good, I call it the miracle of Covent Garden. Would you guys like to see the miracle of coming home? Yes? All right, then I will do that for you after I do the cup trick, just to give us some fun. What is your name, young man? Are you trustworthy? You look trustworthy. Look, help me out. You see the money, yes? I'm going to put it in here. I want you to tell everyone, especially mine, that I really put it in here. You make sure I don't steal it, okay? Did you see the money go? Okay, so it's not here or here. It's definitely in here, yes? Now, can you feel the money right there? Can you feel it? Okay, hold on to that money. Don't let it go, and don't run away.
Oh.
Yeah, because I'm old and fat, I wouldn't catch you. So please don't run away. Okay, the cup trick. And then the miracle of Covent Garden. So these are the cups, weird-looking cups. I know these are old flower pots. Got them from my grandmother. I don't know what she used them for, but she was lovely. I'll do the trick in her honor for your entertainment. Then all you have to do is watch my
balls.
Cups. Watch my cups. Okay, here we go. One cup, one ball, one cup, one ball, one cup, one ball. Now, watch. We've got one cup, no ball. We've got one cup, two balls. I'll do it again. One cup, one ball, one cup, one ball, one cup, one ball. Now watch. We got one cup, no ball. We got one cup, two balls. We got one cup, two balls. We got one cup, one ball. We got one cup, no ball. We got one cup, three balls. Everyone follow, yeah? Anyone care? They clap, they care. Friends from Montana, what is your name?
August.
August? You're watching me like a hawk, August. You know that? Yeah, now August, listen. Since you're watching so closely, I'm going to give you a little quiz. We'll have some fun. And everyone else watch, see if you agree with August's answers, okay? August, are you ready for your quiz? Good man. August, I'm going to keep this cup. I'm going to put this ball in my bag. Now, I'm going to keep this cup. I'll put this ball in my bag. I'll keep this cup. I'll put this ball in the cup. August, did you follow that? Good man. August, if I asked you right now, what is underneath this cup, what would you say? Absolutely wrong, August, but don't feel bad. I'm going to give him another chance. August, look, I'll put the ball in the bag. What is under this cup, August? It's called the cups and balls, August, not just the cups. August, I'll take that ball, I'll put it in the bag. What's under the center cup, my friend? How many? Three. Oh, I know it's difficult. August, look, I'll make the last part easy, last part easy. August, right now, where are the balls? Good answer. August, right now, where are the balls? Very good. August, listen. If the balls are really in my bag, what is underneath the cup? No, it's a lime.
Oh,
yes. Yeah. So, August, what's under the cup?
Lemon.
Another lime. So, August, can you guess what's under the cup? No, it's a potato. Because no one expected a potato. Oh, talking of potatoes, shall we do a miracle with Mike's money? Say yes!
Yes.
Do you have the money? Please come here with the money. Mike, if you could just come here.
Yes, sir.
And then if everyone would just come in a bit closer for this, come in a bit closer, because this is the fan. Come a bit closer, come on, come on. Just move your legs. Your body will follow. It's just like magic. I want you close for this because you're going to see something fantastic. I promised you a miracle. So you do have the money, yes? Now I'm going to have you hold it like this. I'm going to count to three. And when I get to three, I want you to drop the money, okay? Don't worry, I'm going to catch that bag. It won't fall on the floor. And then, Mike, you have to brace yourself. Yes, the whole thing, I'm going to catch it. So you drop, and you brace. All right, now everyone knows their job. All right, hold up nice and high. I count to three, you let it go. Are you ready? One, two, three. Oh, congratulations. You're a magician. How does it feel? Doesn't it feel good? Now the money's invisible and flying through the air. You can't see the money, can you? Oh, it's invisible.
I can.
You can? Oh, you didn't take your medication this morning either. You're just like me. All right, Mike, brace yourself. Here comes the money, spinning through the air at great speed. It will now go down through that bag and penetrate the lemon. Mike, did you feel the did you feel it land, Mike?
Hopefully not.
That's because you braced yourself.
I got ready for
you
it.
You see, it worked. It worked. Now, we are in London, yes? So I hope you've all got one of these. Yes? Yeah, if not, get one before it's dark, okay? Because it's London. It's not a game. If you could pass the bag, Mike. Thank you so much. Now, this part, my friends, I'm going to do for you very slowly, very fairly, so you know there's no cheating going on. Going to break the seal on the bag. And in the bag is this lemon. Mike has been guarding it the whole time. So there is Mike's lemon. There is the knife.
Oh,
Mike, I'm going to let you witness the very first incision. Then I will show you both sides of the knife and both sides of the lemon, okay? I'm going to let you see this all the way around because I really want you to know I'm not trying to hide anything and I'm not trying to cheat. Now, do watch closely because, well, the lemon can only do the trick once, obviously. So we'll wipe away the blood from the victim. And there's nothing here, and there's nothing here. I said that signed £10 note would be in here. But Mike, you did have this lemon sealed in a bag, yes? And nothing visible went in or out, yes? So for the £10 note to be in the lemon, inside the lemon is something. But of course it does have to say Mike, yes? Shall we see if it does? Now, if this 10 says Mike, just go wild and crazy with applause, because that's a great way to end a show. And after that, my friends, but before you disappear, if you had some fun, if you enjoyed our time together, please, if you could drop some money into my hat just to say thank you, that would be wonderful. You know, the best way to thank a street performer is to give him money. £2 or £3, just the price of a cup of coffee. I hope a miracle like this was worth at least a cup of coffee. If you buy me a beer or a sandwich, they'll make it a 5. That's what most people do. If you're really generous, throw in 10. And if you want to make my day, make it a 20. So, Mike, this 10 came from your lemon, and it's the only £10 note in the whole world that says...
That was absolutely...
Mike!
I am so impressed.
So, thank you, my friend, so much. God bless you.